I've got another flex editing technique for you. Sometimes you have to drag a flex marker kind of far, and in the process, you end up compressing the area adjacent to it past the point where it makes any musical sense at all. Watch. I'm going to stretch this flex marker to the right. And as I do, watch that green area turn red, just like that. That means that we've created a very high-speed section, which probably makes no musical sense and can cause overloads in a multi-track project. And remember, it doesn't matter which way you're dragging it, because no matter which way you drag it, you're going to expand one section and compress the other. See? Just like that. So here's the solution. You grab that marker and you drag it past the flex marker on the right, causing the flex editing area to expand to the next transient marker. That is so cool because it solves both the musical problem and the speed problem simultaneously, allowing me to stretch it even further, if I so wish. And of course, if I do the opposite, if I drag that flex marker to the left, compressing the area to the left, after it turns red, boom, it jumps again to the next transient marker. Don't you just love the way the flex area changes color, giving you real-time feedback as to how much you're compressing and expanding? I think that's really awesome. So I wanted to show you that this technique is not limited to just a single transient marker to the left or right of the flex markers. Let's say that we wanted to move this little guitar afterthought here closer to the body of the riff. And let's listen. But what happens if I drag it too far? Right? Notice that it continually jumps to the next available transient marker, creating a flex marker at that transient marker. So you can expand the flex editing area as much or as little as you need to by continually moving it to the left or the right, past the boundary flex markers on either side. This kind of intelligent behavior makes editing a real pleasure. And you can do the same thing with marquee selections. They too, when pushed past the marker on the left or right, will jump to the next marker. In the next chapter, we're going to take a look at all those flex editing modes.